Hello, my name is Francis Wolanski. I'm a freelance data scientist and I'm also teaching Python at Panthéon Sorbonne University and EMU Business School. Today, I will present the automatic extraction of risk factors from COVID-19 literature. Dealing with the COVID-19, the Center of Disease Control has published a number of conditions on risk factors. Our process is able to highlight risk factors, for instance, diabetes, through the graphical deformation of the taxonomies they belong to. Of course, we are not limited to this short list. We can use the whole international classification of diseases maintained by the World Health Organization, and we can check which disease or conditions might be considered as risk factors. How is it performed? The data source is the CORE-19 dataset, which includes machine-readable scientific papers about COVID-19 and other coronavirus diseases from many sources. Then, we can use the ICD-11 taxonomy and also risk factors on COVID-19 expression to perform the extractions. The underlying technique relies on keyword processes implemented in the FlashText library. Then, using the annotated documents, we calculate several indicators and display them in convenient ways. Shares, occurrences, and document frequency of disease and risk factors. To conclude, machine-readable medical papers enable to apply NLP and data mining techniques to automatically extract risk factors. The process provides incremental upgrades of the extractions. A dedicated search engine enables also the user to navigate from risk factors to the original documents. The application is showcased in a dashboard accessible on the web. This method should be usable to extract risk factors for other pathologies. Thank you for your attention.